Hi there. Welcome to Valaki again. Well done if you watched my other videos on this. What I'm going to do today, what I was talking about in the previous video, was to paint a little tattoo on his head. I can still see a little bit of a mould line there. Not much actually, but what I thought I'd do be to use this you can see that this blue tone that should give a suitably sort of pale colored or light colored tattoo. And I'm going to use this Winsor & Newton Series 7 this triple zero brush. You can see there. I've got a new pair of glasses on as well, and they're a bit hard to see, I think, unless I'm looking up close. Okay, so let's get on with it. Get on with the painting. Not 100% sure this is going to go how I want it. I have a little design in my mind of an arrowhead or three arrowheads even. So we're going to paint one sort of straight down the middle. Basically got those three stripes, and then what I was going to do to try and help cover up the mould line, which I'm having a bit of difficulty seeing. There it is. Let's paint the line along the mould line. Like this, based around the kind of principle of hiding it in plain sight almost. And then I was going to do some little arrowheads on the top of each of these. There. Okay, that's the part going that way. I'm going to do the other side. Something that looks like an arrowhead. There's something on the end of the brush. A piece of fluff or something. Hope you can see all that okay. What you could do is do a little arrow like a flight. This ink is not flowing quite as well as I would have hoped. Don't want to put too much on. I'll just go everywhere. That'll do. You can see what I'm up to. When I was thinking about painting this, it did occur to me that it might look a bit like here's this caveman figure, and somebody's painted on his head. Like, this is the front. Make him sound like a strange caveman. Anyway, like I've said before, paint, and if you don't like it, you can always paint it again. So that's Valaki and his head tattoo. Okay, I'll just take a break there for a second. Okay, so what I'm going to do now, I'm going to use a little bit of this to do something that I don't often do, which is a little bit of dry brushing. I'm going to put a spot of that out on the base. And you'll see we did those rocks the other day and they sort of merged into the base, so I'm going to bring them out a bit again. I'm going to use this brush, which is not a very good one. Well, it's good for this purpose, not very good for much else. Get most of the paint off it. Too much paint still on it, perhaps. I think I'll be going over that with a shade color. I don't know though. Doesn't look too bad now. Having to be fairly careful here. Don't want to interfere with any of the previous paint work. Don't know if you can hear just now, but cat was at the door. We have a visitor. stay at the house, and the German lady. And she has an allergy to cats, so we're having to keep them away from get the cats, that is, away from certain parts of the house as much as possible. So, not aggravate her allergies. Yes, Joseph, I hear you. Suitably rocky. Right, well, that'll do for that bit. So turn that off there.